Welcome back, everyone. Killer NC here, and we're about to get started on The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 4. This one's called Amid the Ruins. So now sit back, relax. Hope you enjoy the video. If you do, please make sure to hit the like, subscribe, and let's get started.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
You are.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop me! Kenny! Kenny!
Damn, Kenny got railed. Cover yourself
in their smell. Rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make
sure Clementine, she don't even care.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm beat his ass. Anywhere. Beat his ass, Kenny. Bam! Yeah, I gotta cut your arm off, though. They got her anyway.
Serena? No! Where are you going? Kenny! Serena!
Kenny!
You can't die.
I won't let you die.
You have to move. There's too many.
Come on, babe.
Kenny! She's dead, man.
Leave her alone!
She was bit. I had to do it.
Fucking dare you, Clementine! It isn't gonna go like this.
Kenny!
I won't be left alone again.
We're gonna leave. We're gonna get out of this.
She's already dead. We have to leave her.
Come on, Kenny.
Oh, I'm sorry. I love you.
Kenny! Damn it, man! Come on!
No way, Clementine.
Oh, now he's really mad.
You're fucking right!
Oh shit! Back the hell up!
I'm going after Sarah!
Oh shit!
Kenny!
Hell off me. Oh shit, not now.
We can watch each other's back.
I'll stick with you.
Thank you. We can clear a path to the trees. Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings? Anything?
Hurry. Come on, let's go.
Damn it! Go back, go back!
Ah! Oh my God.
Jane, thank God.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this.
Oh my God, don't.
We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You think we should spread out? We'll spread out.
You said you would stay with me.
I will, but from a distance.
Through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cow catcher.
Okay, just tell me what to do.
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention.
Oh,
stay
shit.
Close.
Good
if
idea.
If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Look at the Carol wannabe. Let's go. Amid the ruins. Yo, Kenny's mad at me and shit.
Everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus. I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
It's been at least an hour since I saw any walkers.
Carver's people should be keeping them busy for a while.
That'd be lucky.
Yo, hold on, man. Don't be giving birth right now.
I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
The plan worked. We got out of there. Most of us.
Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitable. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying.
Yeah, it is, actually. Oh, come on, man. Not right now. No.
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
Damn, I'm just being nice, man. You can answer me.
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food.
We'll look after it together.
Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we were...
She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right.
Jane!
See what you did, man? Come on.
Shit.
She didn't mean it. Right?
See what I mean?
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well... Besides,
how's Kenny?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
I should go talk to him. This is my fault.
Hey, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Sarita. God, wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Oh, shit. He's gonna kill himself.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
I'm just worried
about you. Worried, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
Wow.
Why are you acting this way?
Take one wild guess, Clementine.
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works!
For the last time, just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
Oh my god.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water, it's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, If there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem. Look, I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
Well, then why'd we come out here?
I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before, and, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
You know, bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's... situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
How can you get along without trusting anyone?
That's exactly how I get along. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could have.
All right, give me a leather jacket, bruh.
I could have what?
Never mind.
There are things I don't like remembering, too.
You know, being a big sister is... well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out.
Why would you even do that?
What could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right. Jackpot.
What?
Bet these walkers got some good stuff.
Wow.
That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
Yeah, we should check him out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. See what else he's got. I'll check this one.